A scary night for police in St. Louis. Officers responded to a ShotSpotter call at Theodosia and Union overnight and found two men in the area. We're told as the men got into an SUV, one of them fired shots at the officers. None of the officers were shot. No one returned fire. Police are still looking for the suspects.